To the channel Acharya Ji Online.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Hectares and multipliers. Till that you how to find factors and how to find multiple. Also, I teach you the divisibility rule of 2 to 10. Today, I teach you exercise 34. Question number 1. Find the first 4 multiple of 5. Find the first 4 multiple of 5. Here multiple means table of 5. 4 times. So, first time 5 1 5, second time 5 2 10, third time 5 3 15, fourth time 5 4 20. It is your answer. You also write them 5 1 5, 5 2 10, 5 3 15, 5. In this chapter, another question I teach you, question number 5. Question number 5. Find the 7th multiple of 23. Find the 7th multiple of 23. Therefore, we find 23 and 1, 23, 23 and 2, 46, 23 and 4, 92, 23 and 5, 115, 23 and 6, 138, 23 and 7, 161. Here you also write 23 and 23, 22 2 46, 23 3 69, 23 4 92, 23 5 115, 23 6 138, 23 7 161. It is your correct answer. I think you all know about multiple. Another question and last question I teach you in this chapter, exercise 34. That are last question of exercise 34. Question number 9. Question number 9. Find the multiples. Find the multiples of 4, which are greater than 20 but less than 32, 20 but less than 32. First of all, I write you table. First of all, we write table of 4, 1 ja 4, 4, 1 ja 4, 4, 2 ja 8, 4 3 4 4 16 4 4 6 4 20 4 6 24 4 7 22 4 8 32 4 9 36 4 10 40. But our question arises more than greater than 20 but less than 30. And greater than 20 means here 20 above 24 and less than 30 equal to 28. So your right answer is, correct answer is 24 and 28. I think you all know about exercise 34. So you take your notebook and write it down. Do exercise 34 on question. Thanks. Have a nice day.